Hello guys, today I'm going to show a new video describing the new hextick crafting. This is a hextick for project skins. You can this is blue. I will tell you everything that I will do about this. This is the chest that you can open, and this does not require a key. If you open it, you will maybe you will get Project Ash or Echo or Kata. And this is the core. If you put the core with the blueprint, you can build a, you can choose an icon or a banner for the loading screen when you load for 100%. Those are the chests. This is for Ash, Echo, Katrina, and Yasuo, and I don't know who is this. You can purchase the blueprint and the core with RP or with IP. And this skin, you can purchase it by RP and maybe you can get it with the chest. And this core and blueprint, if you you can purchase them with IP, and the chest do not require a key to open. This is the best thing about the. After you combine the project core and the blueprint, you can choose one of the three banners, Project Katrina or Project Echo or Project Ash. And that's why League didn't want it randomly, because if you have the Project Echo and you have the banner, and if you want the icon, and they didn't give it to you, you will record them. So they give you the selection that you can select an icon for every champion that you want. For myself, I am an ADC. If I get Project Ash and Ash icon. And if you like the video, please subscribe and leave in the comments below, and see you.